Teal Night in Tahiti is one of Fort Smith's largest festive fundraiser events, raising money for the River Valley Ovarian Cancer Alliance. And here to tell us more about the event, we have Liz Martin. Liz, thank you so much for being
here.
Thank you. Loving that shirt.
Yeah. It looks great.
Designed by one of the ladies in our organization, one of our volunteers.
That's awesome.
Awesome. So tell us about the colors real quick, because you were saying that they mean something, the purple and the teal.
Mm-hmm. Teal is the awareness color for ovarian cancer. Mm-hmm. Purple is the color for all cancer. So we just incorporated the two together and just a way to spread awareness in the community.
Yeah,
that's awesome.
I love that.
So for people who are not familiar with the River Valley Cancer Alliance, what does the organization do?
We promote awareness and support for ladies that are fighting ovarian cancer, families that have lost the battle. But we mainly promote the signs and symptoms of ovarian cancer. Okay. Because there is no diagnostic tool, women have to pay attention to their bodies and what's going on and get to the doctor as soon as possible if they've had symptoms that persist for 2 to 3 weeks that have not been answered. And just knowing those signs and symptoms can help get an earlier diagnosis for a better prognosis.
Right, because at home, that's not something for women.
Right.
You know, we get annual exams. That's not something that's checked during our annual exams.
Yeah, yeah. The women's annual exam checks for cervical and uterine cancer, but it doesn't test for ovarian because there is not a test yet. But they are working on that. There's a couple of companies that's working on some FDA testing for that. But as of right now, it's just paying attention to what's going on with your body.
Hmm. So what does this event, Teal Night in Tahiti, mean to your organization?
This is our one fundraiser that we do throughout the year that allows us to print materials, symptom cards, brochures. We give out gas cards. We provide a little bit of financial assistance for women that are in treatment, have a lot of medical bills, can't pay their rent, can't pay their electric bill. Just to do things in the community, do education, free lunches, free dinners, that have speakers coming in and talking about ovarian cancer.
And are there tickets still available? The event happens tomorrow.
There are.
There are. Great.
Perfect.
If you go to rivervalleyoca.com, you can still purchase tickets. We've got just a few left.
That's great.
We always sell out.
This
has been our seventh year to sell out the event.
That's awesome. And of course, if you want to get down there to Fort Smith, head to the event. The band that I'm in, Ultra Suede Party Band, will be the entertainment or one of the portions of entertainment tomorrow night. The event details are right there on your screen. Thank you so much for coming on and just kind of sharing with us. I'm curious as to what's like your favorite portion of the evening that you're looking forward to this upcoming year or tomorrow?
One of my things that we always never want to forget is the moment of remembrance.
Yes.
Where we remember those families and those ladies that have not been successful in their fight with ovarian cancer. But just to touch a life, to maybe let someone know what's going on with them
till
they get to that doctor, if we can save a life, that's the most important part.
It's so important what you do, and we're so glad that you joined us today.
Thank you so much for sharing,
Liz.
And we're going to have the details of this event over on our website, NWAHomepage.com.